Hi, this is Nick from Raise3D, and in this video, we'll be going over jigs and fixtures. When talking about jigs and fixtures, while they are similar in use, they do serve different applications. More specifically, a jig is used to line up two objects, like a drill bit and a part to drill through. Jigs can also be used to make sure that parts are assembled correctly by fitting the jig against the assembly. Everything should be perfectly flush with the jig when correctly assembled. When making a jig, it can be useful to work off of an accurate model of the object that the jig will be used with. Instead of painstakingly measuring every feature of the part, a 3D scanner can build a reference model much faster and can save time over multiple projects. Different from a jig, a fixture is used to physically mount a part in place for use or machining. In these cases, the fixture can be modeled to the part, or if you have a model of the part itself, then by subtracting the part from a larger body, you can have a fixture that will perfectly shape the part to work on. Keep in mind the material that is being used, as well as the layer direction, infill density, and number of shells, as these will all have an effect on the part's print strength. For more information or suggestions on how to print your parts, contact us directly at raise3d.com or give us a call.